whether I live or die. For to me, living is for Christ and dying is even better. The whole life focused on Him, whole life's purpose is Jesus. So you have a greater calling. You are chosen. And that is the greatest possession that you can have in life. In baptism, you are deep into the water and taken out, submerged and taken out. So you have a new life of a relationship to the gods, to the family of God. You become a son and a daughter of God. So that is the greatest, greatest position that you have in the whole of your lifetime. But then if you are full within, if you are completely full within, and then you don't have any external affair, external recognition to complete you, because you are already completed. That's why Jesus, at the very outset of his mission, God spoke to him and said, "You are my beloved son, I'm well pleased of you." So he was full. So when he was full, he never wanted the position of the world, because he's full inside. When your inside is not full, it's empty. You need a lot of recognition, pleasures, acceptance from the world. So you become their slaves, because you are so empty inside. You need some thrill, kick of fulfillment from outside. That's exactly what happened. Exactly what happened when we are not full of Him. Today the gospel says, when you go to a party or wedding, don't take the front seats. Why do you have to take the front seat? Because you need people to look at you. You are forcing to get that recognition, respect. You don't have to. If you are really respected by God, by your Father, then why you should hold umbrellas? Why you should, go behind people? No, you don't have to do that, because you are complete within. St. Paul beautifully says, my whole life meaning lies there. Even though I live or die, it's for Christ. So always we have to seek Him, seek His recognition, and desire Him. So then you will see yourself as a valuable person. So when you are valuable, when you are accepted by Him, a chair, a position, an increment can never fulfill your inside. So you are precious. You are accepted. You are loved by God. The greatest position that you can have in the world is that. There's nothing more than that. So let's try to fill your life with His love and acceptance. So you'll be grateful to Him alone, and people, when they look down upon you, when you corner you, throw you away. You don't have to force, you don't have to force and get the recognition, because you're full inside already. Think about it and have a nice day. May God bless you.